the race officer, we have to control the whole race. So we're looking at the breeze. First of all, is it safe to go out? Is there enough to go out? Sometimes there isn't. And basically, we have to set a course that suits the boats. So and that could be, depending on the type of boat we're using, we may have to change the length of the course, the size of the course, the dimensions, the configuration of the course. It's not like a football field. Our field of play changes every time we go out. It's a wee bit more difficult.
Robin is the centre to our racing in the club and has been for 30 years or so. Especially days like today, we have a icebreaker series that runs from now until April, the whole way through the winter, and he's been in, you know, a centre point of being just the race officer for that series for as long as I can remember, over 10, 15 years.
Well, I get a great kick out of it. I mean, if you come away from running an event, and we've run some very big events here, and you get that event runs well and the competitors are happy and we have run a really good event, I mean, you get a big buzz out of that, and that's what I do it for.